FLM, wide open thinking, world-class work, and far-reaching results. Now with locations in Minneapolis, Columbus, Indianapolis, and Washington, D.C. A strategic marketing and communications company dedicated to serving clients who specialize in the business of agriculture and the life of rural communities.
Did you see this? The EPA wants to regulate water in our ditches now. Our ditches are dry most of the time. There's hardly ever any water in them. That's enough.
This ditch is dry on my farm today. Not a puddle anywhere. There's no water flowing, but the government doesn't care. Once more, the EPA is knocking at our door with a brand new rule. They want to regulate us more. They've tried before and we said no. Why should they control what doesn't flow? Agriculture's safe, that's what they say. It's what they always say. That's enough, that's enough. Can't take away anymore. That's enough, that's enough. The EPA and the Corps, they will try to justify, but we won't back down. Don't need more government anyway. That's enough, that's enough. No more power plays. That's enough, that's enough. We won't back away. What can we do to ditch the rule? Tell the EPA. Don't need more government anyway.